Hey guys, it's Tornado Boy Turner here, and we're about to do Monday Night Raw. And tonight, we're going to be in Lexington, Fayette, Kentucky. And the first match is coming up right after this. Tonight we are in Lexington, Fayette County, Kentucky.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, from Long Island, New York, weighing 287 pounds, Mankind.
See who this next person is. It's time to get Joe tight.
Live tonight from Fort Lauderdale, Florida. I'm Jim Ross here at Jerry the King Wall. I love Fort Lauderdale, JR. Especially around spring break. Yahoo!
We're in Lexington, Fayette, Kentucky.
The Raw brings the excitement with it wherever we go, and tonight is no exception.
Come on, Dustin Rhodes. You gotta let up sometime. Foley, get up.
Dominant brand is sports entertainment. And you hit the nail right on the head there, JR. The dominant brand. Not the slightly better brand or the sort of superior brand. Absolutely not. I'm a raw man. I have to believe we're head and shoulders better than the competition. You won't get any argument from me, JR. SmackDown's the minor leagues as far as I'm concerned. He's going up. But what's he going to do when he gets there?
Oh Mankind almost had him.
This match has the potential to be an instant classic, but I think these fans are too stupid to realize it. How can you say that, King? How can you insult the intelligence of these WWE fans? Well, I heard that we gave them an IQ test, and the results came back negative. Looks like I got to apologize for the King here tonight. He must have gotten up on the wrong side of somebody else's bed this morning.
Why does he keep pushing me down?
You know, JR, when I saw this match on paper, I wasn't too sure about it. But it's turned out a lot better than I thought it would. I'm not at all surprised, King. I knew this was going to be a terrific matchup. Oh, come on, JR. You're just talking through your hat. Speaking of hats, when are you going to get rid of that silly thing anyway? Right about the time you stopped wearing that.
I think I hit the referee. Oh, 2.5. We're in the Rupp Arena Wildcat Center. Oh, how I didn't even barely touch him, and he just did that.
He went straight for the pin. Low eyes on him. That was like 2 7/8, JR. I'd ask you who you want to win this matchup, JR, but it's been pretty obvious since the start of the show who you're pulling for. I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. Quite frankly, I'd rather see a good competitive matchup.
Oh boy, Mankind, why'd you do that? He just picked the... Crap.